just be, they'll be signed up for it in whichever shifts they want at whichever location. So it'll be two locations and two shifts on each location each day. So it'll be La Cantata Thursday AM, Thursday PM, La Cantata Friday AM, Friday PM, and same thing for East.
So then they just let you know what shifts are available like usual.
Right. So you guys will all have first dibs on whatever you wanna do. No, once it's all set up, then like if somebody's gonna be out, don't tell me, you just simply, I mean, it's great if you do, but I don't know if you're talking about, you don't wanna just remove yourself from the schedule for whatever reason.
I saw you pass that here.
Don't worry, when that time comes, I'll, you'll all have like a login and for your individual stuff. So it's gonna be a thing to get it all set up, but it's another reason why I have like PACC volunteers, because they're already in the system. So then I just have to add the things so that they can see our scheduling and stuff like that.
This is getting like real.
He doesn't really allow anybody else much room. He's a big long boy.
No problem with the heat for all these dogs?
They only go out for shorter walks now that it's, and you stay in shape.
So I mean, when I have.
Yeah, not living outside, not staying in the sun.
Hey baby, in the house. Let me go out with Edgar. I haven't been with him yet.
So we'll have that for all of the scheduled stuff, and then I'll have, I've got the computer for all of the dog side of it, so it'll be a lot more, in some ways a lot more, but in other ways easier once it's all set up.
I don't hear all that.
I think she finally realized. His tree had already come in, so I think my brain about him opening somewhere else.
I know it's fun.
Yeah.
He's got a whiff of your chicken.
I'm getting over there.
Hi, welcome.
He was snoring.
At the same time.
Mm-hmm.
I'm very, very talented. I am very talented with that.
Yeah.
And you're gonna hear it.
So,